Good morning, guys. I'm mixing it up a little bit this week. I'm currently in North Wales. I literally haven't been here in over a year, and this is actually my first kind of hill day in the area. And today we're doing Triffin, which at the moment looks a bit like this. Down there we've got the Ogwen Valley. I don't even know what any of these hills are called. Whoa, how cool is that? Okay, recap time. So after Triffin, I went up Bristly Ridge, which is another grade one scramble onto the Glidders. So Glidder Far and Glidder Far. I don't know if I said those right. And as you saw, it was pretty minging up there. The weather closed in a bit and it's brightened up now. Just dropping down to Ogwen. Ogwen Valley is the kind of the main valley via the Devil's Kitchen, which is this bit up here, which is all pretty cool. And down here we've got Idwell Slabs, which is where I did my first multi-pitch rock climb. Feels like such a long time ago. That's better. New day. I've just parked at Penna Pass and it's Snowdon is on the cards today. The original plan was to do Crib Goch, but it's a little bit windy at the moment, so I'm still kind of thinking, to be honest. I think I'll decide for sure when I get a little bit higher up. But yeah, Snowdon. Haven't yet did a scramble that's been signposted, so I think navigationally this one's going to be a bit easier.